Dylan with Off-Leash K9 Training, Georgia. And here today with me, I have Knox. He is a 10-month-old Frenchie who is here for a one-week boarding training. Apparently, he earned his name Knox because it's short for Johnny Knoxville, because he's known to be a little bit of a wild man. His owners do say that he struggles with his commands and holding them. He doesn't really listen. He's easily distracted. They need to work on a little bit of door manners. He needs to work on controlling some of his energy. He is a little destructive and can be a little overly playful at times. And we need to work on some leash manners as well. Right now, we're going to go over a couple of commands to see what he knows. Sit. Place. Come. All right, well, we've definitely got our work cut out for us, so keep watching to see how he does over the next week.